suspects, that's for darn sure. He's been all across the country here. Everybody loves him, and everybody enjoys this next gal, too, I'll tell you that. We are very happy to welcome her back. This is not her first appearance at Town Hall Party, and by golly, it's not going to be her last. And I'll bet you, before too long, we'll be not only seeing her back here at the Town Hall again, but also up at the big Western Showboat in Las Vegas with our second Town Hall Party unit at the Showboat. Right now, let's all give her a nice hand, our guests. Give her a real Town Hall Party welcome. Wanda Jackson, how about...
Oh, thank you very much. Very nice to be back visiting with everybody. How are you, Quincy?
Oh, boy!
Hi. Joe, let's try one side of one lady of records. This is a real crazy song. Doesn't make much sense, you know. Doesn't tell much of a story or doesn't have much of a tune to it or nothing. It's anybody who'd write a song like this would have to be crazy, I'm telling you. Anyway, I wrote this song and... Wonderful. Thank you very much. I think we've got time to do maybe a little bit of this one right here. It's one of my favorites right about now. We're going to ask Kate to sort of kick this one off. You look awful pretty tonight.
Thank you.
Let's try this one right here.
Toy when they take
your way down. Thank you very much. I was kind of hoping y'all would do that, because we'd like to do one side of our very latest recorded effort for the Capitol people. Got to get a plug in for Capitol, right? We're going to change the program around a little bit. Is that okay? Yeah. We're going to do this one right here instead of that other one.
Don't you worry, because we're glad to have her here back at Town Hall with us. It's been quite a while. Yeah. Yes, sir. Quincy, glad she's back. Got a cold weather ending there. Thank you, Joe. Thanks very much. Now, once again, it's my pleasure to bring out the lovely young gal that's our guest here at the big Town Hall. She's sung for the best of them, and boy, she's got lots of great records out. She's been all over the country entertaining folks, and we're mighty proud of her. She's come back here to us, the big Town Hall, to entertain you folks. So let's welcome once again Wanda Jackson and his band.
Yeah. Thank you. Let's try one that goes about like this. I got you all confused.
Well, how I'd love to be around you when the lonely nights surround you. How to be alone with you. What I'd give to have the power to read your mind 1 hour. How I'd love to be alone with you. Just to be with you
Really, it's really nice to be back out here with y'all. It's been about a year, hadn't it, since I've visited with you. We've been traveling all over the country, of course, and still doing our show back home with Red Foley. And also, we're still doing some recordings for Capitol Records. That's the reason we're out here this time. We're going to make some new records. But let's do one of our songs from a few records back. We hope that y'all have heard this before. And if not, well, you're going to hear it right now. We hope you like it. Little tune called Would You Like to Be Queen for a Day? Something like that. Thank you very much. That's one of our records. I tell you what, we haven't done a real good love song. Joe, play me some real pretty, you know, twinkly stuff up there. Real sad. Y'all like love songs, do you? Good, I like those. This one really tells a beautiful story if you can pay real close attention to the words. And if you like love songs, well, we think this is one of the most beautiful love songs that's ever been written. And we'd like to do it especially for all of y'all. It goes like this. Do that again, that's pretty. So well, a hard-headed woman, a soft-hearted man, been a causing trouble ever since the world began. But don't you, oh yeah, ever since the world began. Woo, yeah. Well, a hard-headed woman is a thorn in the side of a man. Well, Adam said to Eve, listen here to me, don't you let me catch you messing around that apple tree. But don't you, oh yeah, ever since the world began. Oh, 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 oh.
That's Wanda Jackson, our guest for tonight. She's just great. Wanda Jackson, and I'll tell you, there's a great gal. There's a lot of great talent there. Got some nice records out, too. And we're glad to have her as one of our guests.